Do you want to bring the camera? I mean, your phone?
I have my phone. It's not good. I'll try to put the phone on. This isn't going to work. Oh, just in general? Hornet's nest. There's a big piece over there. There's another piece right here. That's hornet's nest. Big. So it's like, where did it come from?
Thank you.
You trying to catch up with me, Colby? You trying to get the car? Huh? Colby, you're going the wrong way. Come on, Colby. Come on, buddy.
Thank you.
that's us walking by.
Oh, you better get it.
It's jammed in there pretty good. A little straggle.
Thank you.
I did. So we almost made it all the way. So I got the Traxxas Max V2 out on the trail. Just kind of cruising. I'm going to go ahead and throw the camera in my pocket because the GoPro stopped. The battery died. It didn't die because of the GoPro. It died because of me. I didn't make sure that I had a battery pack with me when we came down. So I'm going to go ahead and grab a picture. I don't think I can do this. Crap. So I can kind of hold on to the... Yeah, I can't. I can't do this. I can't do it. I'm trying to figure if I could do this, but I should have brought like a camera holder with me. Something, because they're way up there. I can't figure this out. Because I can't one-handed steer. Well, actually, maybe I can. So this is the difference between the Note 9 and the GoPro. So the stabilization, I'm not sure how good it is, but one-handed steering with a Traxxas remote isn't the easiest. But we almost made it all the way, which is pretty crazy because I think the battery only had like 45% left or something like that. So it's actually not that bad. So hopefully the stabilization is working on this camera. But just did some trail running. It's amazing how well this truck works, even in this slow environment. So it's got a 8,000 milliamp pack or something like that. Something crazy, 8,600 or something like that. It's a big pack, 4S. So, and we're coming out back to the light. And this is where the GoPro probably would have shined because the sky is doing that thing. Guy's kind of doing that thing almost where it does the color. It's getting close. Sky brightens up. Yeah, that's fine. Hehehehe